That's right, y'all see it. You know what time it is. I've been talking about playing this game for the longest. You watch the Lego Batman series, you know how much I love these Lego games. So here we are. You hear the theme in the background. We're now about to play Lego Indiana Jones, one of my favorite Lego games that was ever made. All right, so here we go, y'all. Again, y'all, if you watch the Lego Batman series, you know how much I love this Indiana Jones, Star Wars. We're gonna get to Star Wars, don't worry. But you know how much I just love Indiana Jones. So here we go. As you know, I don't try to talk too much during the cutscene, especially when there's talking. Here we go. We are in Lego Indiana Jones. Again, y'all know how much I love these Lego games, man. We're gonna get to Star Wars too. I think I'm gonna like start mixing them up, but we do Star Wars and we do Batman and we do Indiana Jones. You know, we're gonna have, you know, games we rotate between, so. Man, this game brings back so much memories. I can't wait to play Star Wars too, like. These Lego games are so much fun, I tell you. Let's see, you can dig, okay. I see a spider right here. This game, like, you know, it's obviously not remastered, but it kind of looks like a PlayStation 3 game. Like, graphics are, you know, slightly dated, but I'll tell you, bro, I love these games. Okay, so. Across wide gaps. Is that telling me that right here, or is it telling me from somewhere else? Right here. I saw it up there. It's not letting me. I don't want to risk it. Let's try from these coins first. Let's try from here. Woohoo! I can't wait till we get to the fun stuff, like riding horses and fighting too. What's Indiana Jones scared of? Is it snakes? I think it's snakes. That's like his weakness. Have y'all watched any of the Indiana Jones movies? I gotta add that to the list too. It's so many games. Not games. There's so many movie franchises I just have not ever really watched. Like, Star Wars is one of them. I mean, I've seen, like, clips, but I've never sat down to watch a full Star Wars movie. Same thing with, I've watched some of the Purges, but it's just, like, it's so many things I just have not, movie franchises I just haven't. I got a list on my phone. I just want to sit down and watch all of them. Like, Star Wars, I guess I'll add Indiana Jones to the list. Fast and Furious, I want to watch all the Purges in order. You know, the Purges have, like, a specific reverse order. You know what I'm saying? Like, the first Purge movie that came out isn't the first one in the, I guess, like, in the actual series. You get what I'm saying? I think I know what I mean. Let me push the pool. Okay. What's going on here? Oh, God. Yeah, candy. Okay. Let's sit over here. Yep. Alright, run back. Yeah, nah, Steffi got that, that old PlayStation 5 too. I gotta push the other one in. Like, this game's pretty smooth. For it to be a PS3 game, it's pretty smooth. Like, I don't know. I mean, obviously not as smooth as Batman, but I mean, it's impressive. Oh, okay. So this is where he comes in. Uh-oh. Oh god, big spider! Mr. T-Bo, take care of that. Oh god, he's chasing! What is this? Okay, out the water. Oh god. Oh god. Give me a button. You build that, just literally destroy it. Hey, Indy. No, he ain't scared of no spider. Oh, God! Ah! Oh, my God. Oh, okay, so pick him up. How you pick him up? Circle. Okay. A lot of stuff. Ah. What's down here? You got some climbing to do. Okay. Indy, what the fudge? Oh, I probably should pick that up. Okay, he'll do on that. Oh, here. Okay, good. What? Yep. We are just flying through it, bro. Over here, see what we got. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna. I mean, if y'all want me to go back and play not every Lego game, but like finish off series. Like I know for Batman, we didn't make a mistake, but we started off with the wrong Batman. Like we started off on Batman 3 instead of you know, obviously Batman 1. So we can obviously go back and play the old. Well, I guess the Batman's in order, like, you know. And the reason I did that was because when I first went to the PlayStation store to play Batman, it wouldn't let me stream it. I can only stream it, right? Like, you know, usually with games, you download them to your system and then you play them. And at the time, I was recording off of my PlayStation instead of recording off of OBS, you know, like off my laptop now. So when I would try to record, it would make me stop because I was technically streaming the game. But now that I have, you know, a laptop and I'm actually recording like how I should be, like this game right now, I'm streaming. I stream from the PlayStation Store, but I'm allowed to whatchamacallit. I can record because I'm not recording on my PlayStation. I'm recording off my laptop. If that makes sense. I know it's kind of confusing. So hopefully that makes sense for y'all. But I say that to say we can go back and play the original Batman and all that too. So if y'all want to see it, just definitely let me know. Thank you. Indy. Okay, so hold it, yeah. Bet. Chamber, this game brings back so much nostalgia. I can't wait till we get, like, because right now we're obviously in a cave. I can't wait till we get, like, out in the open world, and, like, we're riding horses, we're fighting people. I think you can play as this girl, too. Oh, here we go. If you watch any Indiana Jones movie, you know what this is. The iconic shot. Oh God. No! Oh God! Get out of here. God damn, I already thought I made that. No! Oh my God, and then Tipo's following me. Oh no. Get out of here. Ah! Ah! Oh, I get it. Like, we're supposed to be getting out of here. Yep, for that. This place is literally falling apart. Out of here, get us out of here. Run! Tell me, bro, these games are so ahead of their time. Oh God. Oh, did we not make it? I like if you don't make it, just no. Oh, maybe did. Oh, I think we did. Well, no. Okay, now we did. Bottles back in. Where is it? Okay. I don't know why, but Tipo is clearly faster. Freaking Indiana Jones. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Run! We got flatlined anyways. Oh God. Now I guess, yeah, in these early Lego games, they didn't talk. So that's kind of cool. You know, we played Lego Batman 3 instead of the first and second one, and they talk in that. In these early Lego games, they didn't talk at all. It was just grunts. I wonder how hard it is. I mean, these are pretty much like movies, you know, with these cutscenes and stuff, and the way the story plays out. I wonder how hard it is to make, like, a story without dialogue. Like, especially for a game that's probably going to be for kids, you know, you get what I'm saying? Where it's for younger people, even though I'm 23. Turned 23 yesterday, actually. You know, happy belated birthday to me. August 1st, my birthday. August 2nd, time is recording. Especially for, you know, for a game that's pretty much for younger people, you know, I would say. Even though adults can play Lego games, but I feel like for the most part, Legos are somewhat targeted towards younger people. How hard is it to, you know, make a game with no dialogue? His ass. Alright, so we know we gotta get on the plane. I get all the coins. He's got a gun! Crossbow, gun, same thing, chicken wing. Was he? Yeah, put him in the fucking Fort Nelson. Pick it up. Alright. Oh my god, they come across here to do it. Color. Oh god! Come run. Yeah, stab him. Banner. Hey, Jock? Drop it. Okay. The fuck is this banner? Oh. Okay. Get out the water, dickhead. So what it meant was a wrench. Indy, we're out of here. Wait, this is a one-seater? Oh, we gotta make a move. Ah! Okay. Yeah, snakes. I knew it was snakes. No. Up there with no type of eye protection, none of that. There we go! And I like how when you get done with missions in this one, it, I guess like a map. The map, it draws like a little marker to the next mission, man. You know, that was a quick episode. Y'all already know how I feel about this series. I cannot wait till we get on Star Wars 2, you know, again. Especially when I don't have a Warzone video coming out, because that's the only other game I play. It'll be nice to have rotation, so every other day you're getting Batman, you're getting Indiana Jones, you're getting Star Wars, and who knows, maybe you'll get Avengers 2, depending on if it's in the PlayStation Store or not. But yeah, you know, y'all know I love playing these type of games, and we definitely got to keep up with our Batman series as well, too, but... Yeah, okay, so yeah, I guess that's it. So yeah, thank y'all for watching. We'll see you in the next one.